Hello everybody, how's it going? Damon here again, back again today with another video. I think I'm on the record number of videos today, I'm not sure to be honest. But anyway, we're back again today with another route in Krefrath. And today we are on the route 1N to Krefrath OST Terminus. It's basically a night route and it's a circular route and we're driving it in the Solaris Urbino 12 UELE it's the Solaris Urbino 12 UELE and some weird name after it. The route goes on for maybe 45 minutes. It's snowing, but it's kind of wet, sleety snow. As you can see from the ground, it's kind of shiny, so it's quite slippy. I didn't know it was slippy, and it was, so a few times I kind of spun out, but I don't know whether it was because I was sleepy or because of this bus. This route basically goes around the whole of Krefrath, like most of the routes that I've done today. But this is basically kind of covers them all at night as one big route. It's a nice route. I believe it's a very nice route, but I'm just a bit let down by the bus. The Urbino 12 is not the greatest bus in the world. It doesn't handle well. And for me, it just doesn't handle the greatest at all, like, you know, and I don't know why. It just doesn't handle well at all, like, you know, it's just kind of, the brakes are really bad, the steering is too, I just don't like the bus, to be honest with you, you know. So for that reason, I think this route kind of just didn't kind of go as I planned. I drive it okay, to be honest with you. I do drive, but there's just certain moments where, like, when you're driving the bus, you kind of know, I don't know whether Omsi players know this, but you kind of know what bus you want, you know, what bus you like to drive. Like, you know, with the Hamburg buses are great, the Mercedes buses are great. It's just, it's kind of let me down a little bit, and it has no horn, you know. It has, when you, like, I press the horn a good bit, but this just hasn't got one, you know. So for me, it just kind of wasn't the greatest bus to do the route in. So maybe I'll do the route again in a different bus, like a Chicago or a Mercedes or Hamburg bus, you know, just something that's better to control than this. So the route and all in the video is fine. It's just the bus, for me personally, I don't like it. I didn't like to drive it, so hopefully maybe someone can fix one. I don't know, you know, just hopefully there's maybe a better one coming out. Like, I'll see if I can show you now. If I press the brakes, can they, you hear the brakes, like, it's terrible, like, you know, and you press down and then it shakes and all when you press them, like, you know. So it's just kind of like not for me. But sure, look, it was a different bus, so I tried to vary it out a bit with the different buses, and so this is what I got. So hopefully you enjoyed the route, guys. The route 1N, circular around Krefrath. And on another note, I think that's the last bus route now, I think, that I've done in the whole map. I'm not sure, and maybe there's another one, I'm not sure, but if there is, I'll have it up later on anyway. So thanks very much, guys. Have fun, and I shall talk to you again soon. Bye bye.
Hello. Hallo. Hallo. Ich hätte gern eine Kurzstrecke. Hallo, ich hätte gern einen Fahrschein. Hallo, ich hätte gern einen Fahrschein. Hallo, Entschuldigung. Hallo, Entschuldigung. Danke. Hallo.
Hallo.
Boah, fährt der Scheiße.
Hallo.
Hallo.
Fährt der, Alter, das ist ja unglaublich. Er hat da seinen Führerschein gewonnen.
Guten Tag. zum Tag.
Hallo. Hallo.
Hallo.
Guten Tag.